I'm here. So, I did send something to Dr. Worth, and she graciously emailed me back about the Rebecca Turner Elementary School in Mount Vernon turning their scores around. And there was something in there about the principal restructuring the school day to create an intervention period so struggling students could meet with teachers in small groups for extra help. The person that selected this principal was Dr. Judith Johnson. Ironically enough, she's our rep to the regions, and she lives in the East Ramapo Central School District. So that leads me into the next question. I guess I was absent when you decided to hire an outside agency to the cost of $9,000 plus extra expenses of $1,500 to find a principal for our high school. I called Suffern School District to find out how they did it, and they said that they look internally, and they also post on OMOS. And I asked if they hire outside agencies, and she said that would be our last resort. And it's money, and it's money that could go to the children or in other programs. So I don't know why we couldn't have done something internally and put it on OMOS to find a principal for Ramapo High School. And my other question also deals with money. You hired a scheduler at the cost of $3,000 per day, plus expenses not to exceed $14,000. In the past, I don't know how they did schedules in East Ramapo Central School District, but I was hoping that there would be some concern, educators, members of your cabinet, who are experienced with scheduling, that would help you make schedules so we wouldn't have to expend more money. And you can't answer my questions. So those were my questions in reference to spending extra money that could perhaps hire more art teachers, hire more music teachers, or something else. And I would appreciate in the future if somehow or other we could get a roundtable discussion so questions could be answered. Thank you.